gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away.
Good morning, boys and girls. It's Miss Deirdre and Miss Nula, ready to read you a story. But before I read my story, I just want to thank Harmony and Melanie for sending me a video. It truly touched my heart and I was so excited to get it. So Melanie and Harmony, I know you're listening. Thank you. Thank you so much for the video you sent me. And now we'll start my video with Heal the Earth by Julian Lennon. All our land is divided into continents. Can you touch each one and say its name? Can you touch the continent where you live? We live in North America. On our beautiful planet, some places need healing. Would you like to go on a healing adventure? The magic white feather will be your guide. Tap it 3 times and use your imagination power to make it change into 1, 2, 3. The White Feather Flyer. Well done. Now you can go all over the planet to heal the earth and its people. Let's get started. Press the imagination button, power button, point the book up, and off we go. Here's our first stop. Some places don't have doctors or hospitals close enough to help people. You can change that. Press the hospital button to change the flyer into a mobile hospital. Now we can bring doctors and medicine to people to heal them if they are sick or hurt. Let's go. Medicines heal children when they are sick and help them grow up healthy and strong. Now everyone can feel better. Press the fly button and tilt the book up to take off again. Here we go. Welcome to the ocean. That's a coral reef below the surface. Coral reefs are very important. They protect the land from waves and storms and are home to fish and other sea life. But wait, what happened to the reef's beautiful colors? To see, use your imagination power. Press the dive button and tilt the book down to go under the sea. Press, here we go. Coral reefs are alive, but if the water they live in gets too warm because of the climate change, they lose the tiny creatures who live on them and give them color, nicknamed zoops. It's called coral bleaching. You can help this reef recover and protect other healthy reefs. Press the Zooks button to heal the coral. Are you ready? You did it! What amazing colors. This reef is healthy again. Press the fly button and let's heal the earth even more. Do you know what those green areas are? Green spaces and trees are needed to help clean city air. Many caring people also plant gardens for food. Press the green button and you can help. Are you ready? Press the button. This green space will help everyone. Breathe the air, share the food. Let's travel for more excitement. Press the river button to go to the rainforest in the White Feather Flyer speedboat. Rainforests are important to all life on Earth. Many different kinds of planets and animals live there. I meant to say plants, not planets. In some places, too much rainforest has been cut down. Let's dock and see what we can do. We can plant new trees to replace those cut down. It's called reforestation. Press the tree button to make them grow. Are you ready? Wow, you made the rainforest return. You did something else special too. Want to see? You gave the animals a home. How wonderful. Now, let's look at all you've done. Press the button. Every day, there is something new we can do to heal the earth. If we can all work together, we can make our planet better. Make healing an adventure. And it says, thank you. Thank you, boys and girls, for listening. And I'll see you tomorrow.